here's another ECCO Tour tip. When you hit a bad driver and you're between the trees, you want to hit a really low one. So how do you get the low trajectory with the club? The thing I would do, move the ball position a bit backwards so I can keep the shaft leaned as possible. That means I will hit the low one.